Write the additive inverse of each of the following. Now, additive inverse means what here? Now, for example, you take A. A is a R plus variable. Now, here we can take minus A. Additive inverse. Okay. Now, here next 1 by A. So, this additive inverse is minus 1 by A. So now, for example, minus 1 by b. So this one, how to write? Additive inverse of minus 1 by b is 1 by b. Okay. Now 3 by 2. What is the additive inverse of 3 by 2? Minus 3 by 2. Additive inverse means when you add these two, you should get it 0. Because 0 is the identity element for addition. So 3 by 2, for example, 3 by 2 minus 3 by 2 plus 3 by 2 minus 3 by 2 get cancelled, that is 0. Okay, now here you take A minus A, cancel it, 0. That means you have to take opposite number. When you add subtract that, you will get 0. Okay, because 0 is the identity element for addition. Now here 2 by 8, additive inverse of 2 by 8, 2 by 8 is positive. So how to write here? Minus 2 by 8. Okay. Opposite. Now minus 5 by 9. Minus is there, here you should take plus 5 by 9. Then here minus 6 whole divided by minus 5 is there. So this can be written as, first minus minus get cancel it. So it become plus 6 by 5. This is equal to 6 by 5. Now additive inverse. Additive inverse of 6 by 5 is minus 6 by 5. Okay. Now here minus minus get cancelled. This is equal to 6 by 5. Now positive is there. Additive inverse means opposite, minus 6 by 5. Now here 2 by 2 divided by minus 9. So minus, it should be always in numerator. Here is given in denominator. First this one we should convert it into numerator. We should take minus in numerator. So minus 2 by 9. Now additive inverse of minus 2 by 9, that is equal to plus 2 by 9. Right? Now here 19 by minus 6. So first this is equal to what we should write? Minus 19 by 6. They want negative sign in the numerator. Then minus 19 by 6, additive inverse of minus 19 by 6, that is equal to plus 19 by 6. Understood? Verify that minus minus x is equal to plus x. So your value is given, x is equal to 11 by 15. Now minus x is there. That means minus x is equal to minus 11 by 15. Minus 11 by 15. Now here 11 by 15 is plus, that is positive value. Additive inverse of 11 by 15, that is minus 11 by 15. So this is equal to 0. 0 is the additive identity. 0 is the additive identity. Now here, therefore, minus x is what is there? Minus 11 by 15. So this is equal to minus into minus plus 11 divided by 15. Okay. Minus into minus it become plus 11 divided by 15. 11 divided by 15, what is there? That is equal to x. Okay. So here minus, therefore minus into minus x, this is equal to plus x. 11 by 15, what is here? Plus x is there. okay. In this second question, x is equal to minus 13 by 17. Now, what is the additive inverse of this minus 13 by 17? That is plus 13 by 17. Now, additive inverse of plus x. Additive inverse of plus x. What is the additive inverse of plus x? Minus x. So, minus x. So, this is equal to, now here minus is there. It become, now this minus you should write as it is. Now here x value minus 13 by 17. Then this is equal to minus into minus plus. So that is equal to 13 by 17. Now here minus x is equal to plus 13 by 17. Now here what is there? Minus. Minus x, what is there? 13 by 17. Then this is equal to minus into 13 by 17 is minus 13 by 17. What is the minus 13 by 17 here? X. So this is equal to x. So therefore, minus into minus x, this is equal to plus x. Next question, find the multiplicative inverse of the following. So multiplicative, that means here first we should know what is the multiplicative identity. Multiplicative identity is 1. Now for example here A. Okay. Multiplicative inverse of A. How to take here? Reciprocal 1 by A. If you reduce, so you should get it 1. So this is said to be multiplicative identity. Okay. Now 2. What is the multiplicative inverse? Multiplicative inverse. Inverse means opposite here. You should make it reciprocal 1 by 2. Then 2 to cancel it. So here also we are getting 1. That means we should get it answer 1. So, because that is, 1 is the multiplicative identity. Now, here 1 by 2. Suppose 1 by 2 is there. Now, to write multiplicative inverse of 1 by 2. So, into 2. Now, cancel it 2, 2. So, here 1. Now, this here, question minus 13. Multiplicative inverse of minus 13. So, how to write here? 1 divided by minus 13. Minus minus get cancelled, or minus 13 minus 13 get cancelled, you get the 1. 1 is the multiplicative identity. Now here minus 13 by 19. How to write this? Reverse. Okay. So here 19 divided by minus 13. Then 1 by 5, only 5 you should write here. 1 by 5, opposite, should write reciprocal, that is 5. So minus 5 by 8, here minus 3 by 7, here given 2 terms. What we should do first, we should multiply. Minus into minus plus, 5, 3 is a 15. Then divided by 8, 7 is a 56. Okay, then multiplicative inverse of this 15 by 56, make it reciprocal. So this implies 56 divided by 15. Okay, if you cancel, you will get answer 1. Okay, cancel is nothing but like 15 by 56 into 56 divided by 15. 15, 15 cancel, 56, 56 cancel. So answer is 1. 1 is the multiplicative identity. The next point. Minus into minus plus. 1 into 2 is 2. Divided by 5. Multiplicative inverse of 2 by 5. 5 5 by 2. So this one is 5 divided by 2. Okay. Then minus 1. So make it reciprocal. 1 divided by minus 1. 1 divided by minus 1. Okay. Now if you cancel this, minus 1 into 1 divided by minus 1. Both you cancel it. So answer is 1. 1 is a multiplicative identity.